Resuming all bus and rail service to and from downtown Denver. Yesterday, those services were suspended because of the large amount of people going to protests. The regular routes are up and running, but RTD will monitor the situation if the crowds become an issue.